connected to a mast off East Denton. It's 1727. 1836, connects to a mast in Winlaton.
Yeah.
At 1836-50, it connects to a mast in Kenton.
In his interview, he's saying that he's heading back that route, yeah? Her phone then hits a mast towards the airport. At 1839, she's dead then. We know she's dead then. He's got her phone, hasn't he? He's got her phone in the car.
Killer blow is the phone, which actually is excellent for us because it should be sitting
definitely
back in Gateshead.
Of course it should.
That phone is just his lie.